A massive fire destroys thousands of homes in Rohingya refugee camps in Bangladesh. As this report tells us, several dead bodies were also seen in the wake of the blaze.
A huge fire caused widespread damage as it swept through Rohingya refugee camps in Cox's Bazar, southern Bangladesh. People scrambled to recover their possessions amid thousands of burning shanties and tents as they ran for their lives. The UN said health centers and other facilities were also destroyed. A Rohingya leader in Cox's Bazar said he saw several dead bodies and that thousands of huts had burned down. More than a million Rohingya live in the mainland camps in southern Bangladesh, the vast majority having fled Myanmar in 2017 from a military-led crackdown that UN investigators said was executed with genocidal intent. Myanmar denies these charges. The risk of fire in the densely populated camps is high. Another large blaze tore through the camp in January. This one is the largest yet.
Another shooting incident erupts in the United States. Multiple people were killed at a grocery store in Boulder, Colorado. Local authorities say a police officer was among the victims. A person of interest has been taken into custody after authorities stormed the grocery store following reports of an active shooter.
We were at the checkout and shots just started going off and I heard the fight. The first one shocked me, and the second one I knew for sure it was a shot. There was somebody laying in the road, and I tried to run towards him, and Nicholas pulled me away, and he said we have to go, and we just ran and hid behind the buildings on the end over here. I couldn't help anybody.
This has got to stop. Every week in the United States, there's a shooting. Now it's our turn, and that should never be repeated anywhere.
The U.S., the European Union, Britain, and Canada have all imposed sanctions on the Chinese officials involved in the human rights abuses in Xinjiang, China, marking the first coordinated move of Western nations against Beijing under new U.S. President Joe Biden. Western governments want to hold Beijing accountable for the mass detentions of Muslim Uyghurs in the northwestern China, where Washington says China is committing genocide.
This package includes four individuals and one entity from China who have had an active role in the design and implementation of the Chinese policies in Xinjiang. We were made aware during the meeting that China has retaliated to those sanctions and rather than change its policies and address our legitimate concerns, China has again turned a blind eye, and these measures are regrettable and unacceptable.
Denying all accusations of abuse, China immediately hit back with broader punitive measures against the EU, targeting European lawmakers, diplomats, institutes, and even certain families. The sanctions ban their businesses from ever trading with China.